Don't screw up, Alias. Chancellor Sopot wants, Chancellor Sopot gets. Track to base, insertion is complete at Charlie Delta 09. Take out those towers. Yeah, they're gonna use that nano cell for some new process. That's what they say. Volunteering, Alias. Tower's clear, I'm inbound. ETA 30 seconds. Clear the enemy troops for me. Visual of the target. Stand clear of the doors, Alias. This will be hot.
You've got! contamination risk. Deactivate coolant system prior to opening storage module.
Nanotechnology, created by an Ultor scientist on Mars. Stolen, brought to Earth, stolen and stolen again. Until we who are loyal to the Commonwealth possessed it. We were volunteers, eager to serve as Chancellor Sopot's secret weapon, an army of super soldiers. Fighters who were stronger, faster, and smarter than anyone else. But Sopot saw what he had created, and feared it. He ordered us destroyed. 2,000 soldiers transformed by nanotechnology. Nearly that number hunted down and murdered by Sopot's elite guard. And in our place, he created mindless abominations. We thought we would be heroes. Instead, we are renegades allied with the rebellious Red Faction. We are a squad of six, nano-enhanced, united by our uniqueness in a common cause. Trike, vehicles, a madman with a taste for speed. Quill, sharpshooter, a killer without a conscience. Tangier, covert reconnaissance, secretive and deadly. Repta, heavy weapons, the ultimate destructive force. I am Molov, the squad leader. And he is Alias. Demolitions. For the honor of the Commonwealth, tonight Sopot dies. Sopot is broadcasting from the studios upstairs. We kill him and get out fast.
I think I hear them.
Yes, sir. We've got him tracked. You! Inside! Come out with your hands up!
Looks like we're expected. Alias, take the elevator to the top floor. I'll send backup ASAP.
You're dead.
Squad, check in.
This is Tangier. I'm inside. I can see the roof of the public information building. There's activity on the helipad, but I'm too low to get an angle on it. Quill out.
Repta, resistance heavy. Outnumbered 15 to 1. Under control.
Try, kid.
As planned.
What do we got for transport?
On my way to get my gunship.
We won't have this chance again, so stay focused.
Attention. There is no cause for alarm. Do not leave your desk. Your safety is our priority.
Remember, the Red Faction supports you. Kill Sopot, and the Commonwealth is a safe haven for you and others like you.
So if we survive, Pretty Boy promises not to murder the freaks. As if he could succeed where Sopot's elite guard failed.
Hey, Echo and the Red Faction are on our side.
Yeah, they hired us, and we're safe as long as they need us.
For the sock.
Attention!
Do not leave your desk. If you spot an intruder, call security at extension 124.
Hey, Alias. You hear all the ransom? I know how to handle these things.
Shit! Lock in the door! Hurry!
Got it!
Taking a bit longer.
Got it!
I have something to say.
Big gun. We can't rush that. You deal with it. Try the indirect approach.
Or disinformation will be subject to military. There is no cause for concern.
Alias, back up.
You're welcome.
Shot.
Guys, we have a problem. There's a gunship and I just saw a terrible wall. Lure it back my way. Will do.
Come on, Alias. Move.
Damn, I'm good.
I'm better.
This is out!
How's it going, big guy?
Forces. Tangier, the lobby is getting busy again. I need you to shut down the elevator.
I'm on it, sir.
See you around, hero.
The gunman is fleeing from my position now, most likely driven off by brave Sopot forces. This reporter cannot be. Who held him at gunpoint? This, dear viewers, is exactly what we can expect.
Strike reporting in, inbound with air support. ETA, 2 minutes.
Good strike. Updates, everyone.
Bogies, below.
Tangier, I'm in the lobby.
Making progress.
I'm killing them too fast to keep score, sir.
To run. Play it smart, and we've got him!
Alias, I need a gunner. Get in!
We're making progress. Attack now. Hit them hard. Do whatever it takes.
We're taking orders.
No. Just follow the plan.
Yes, sir.
Sopot's inside that building.
Find him and take him down. Wipe that building clean.
Killing dictators could get to be a heavy business. Come on, Sopot. Give Alias a shot. Nail your ass to the wall.
Thank you.
trying to find a needle in a stack of bodies.
Inbound. Alias lock and load. Come on, let's waste these guys.
Sides and need your help desperately. Action troops are on the streets in running battles with Sopot's forces, so watch who you shoot.
Ouch.
military convoy coming on the highway west of you. Take it out.
Roger that. Some of that battle armor.
Talk about a good shot!
Alias, my fighters need your help. Under the highway. The process have them cornered.
Time to get up close and personal.
I don't care what you did. We should get a baboon for a punch.
Revenge!
Roger that. Next time, jump, caught up with you. Parachute.
Sorry, Essex. Jeopardize the mission. The Alias.
Been down with the gunship. Troops scrambling to the crash site.
Can't do anything without a nursemaid. We don't have the time.
Oh!
Thank you.
says, mind the tracks, mind the tracks. Don't mind me. Don't you know where to go, silly man? Go to the bathroom. It's in the can.
Step back to allow others to board.
Help! Please!
Attention! The emergency evacuation is now in effect. Do not run on the platform.
I'm on the far side of the bridge. Get over here.
Destroy the bridge to block Sopot's reinforcements.
Roger that. We'll show them how it's done, sir.
You picked the wrong side!
No!
Alias, you're the demolitions guy, so I'll leave this to you. To blow the bridge, you'll need to rig all three pylons. Knock out the concrete layer on each pylon. Then plant your charge on the steel core inside. When you're done, you'll have 30 seconds to get back here. I'll be watching your back through my scope. Alias, train coming from my side. Here now.
I've been waiting. Need a gunner. Let's go, Alias.
Sopot's headed for the Citadel.
Getting in the way of this thing.
Getting slaughtered by the process. I'm transmitting their location.
Our people? I think not. Our people wouldn't let a few uglies stop them.
I'm too far away to help. Shrike, Alias, where are you guys?
We can get there. As you all have said.
Granted, but do not get distracted from your primary objective. Sopot must die.
Remember, we're all working for the same cause. Free elections. And the destruction of the technology that created those horrible creatures.
Check your fire. You're not the only one handy with explosives.
Hey, Echo said you might need some help.
suppose a tank is valid identification. Sorry, I left my badge at home. There's the Citadel. This looks like a good place to park.
Look sharp, Alias. Get to the compound's central courtyard. I doubt your entrance went unnoticed. The whole base will be on you in seconds.
Breach in section.
He's dead!
Tangier. The base schematic shows subterranean tunnels all over the place. If you're not up for a fight, one of them might get you to the objective faster.
fire. Will's on her way in to open the gates. Provide support.
Sopot has mobile artillery all over the place. Watch your step.
Weapon fire from the left!
Hostiles down. I'm in the control tower, opening the gate now.
These guys aren't so tough.
Repta, Alias, can you create a diversion for us?
Ammo dump would make a big bang.
Okay, do it.
Head straight across the courtyard, through the other gates.
Gates closed. Great.
Controls aren't responding up here. Tangier, you'll have to circumvent it manually.
How would you boys get by without me? Go! I'll stay here with Momo.
Guys just don't learn.
Over here, move! Flush them out!
That. Blowing the explosive stockpiles on each floor should do the trick.
You heard the boss. Let's get in there. More troops will be on their way.
Prepare to be a bullet.
I'll guard the door.
We will sing it!
hot detonation signal. Coming in loud and clear. Those things are on a 45-second fuse. Better hustle.
Oh, shit!
We've located Sopot. He's moving toward the missile silo.
Drake, Quill, remain outside. Hold the perimeter. Tangier, it's up to us. Alias, Repta, come to us. Hurry.
Armor inside that bay. Let's give the Citadel a taste. Get into the battle.
Report.
We're alive. Lots of report.
Targets acquired. I'm rolling out the red car.
Bringing out the big boys. Let's place them.
Sign up for this.
You.
Oh.
to the left.
Deserve this kind of mindless loyalty.
This is gonna get hot.
Stop him!
He'll try to cover his escape by firing the missile while it's still inside the silo. That coward won't care if the blast kills his soldiers, too.
Good shot. That's the silo entrance. Let's go! That's never a good sign.
Damn you! Let me in!
Sopot, I'll watch our backs.
Sopot took is the only way down to the lower level. You'll have to wait for it, then haul ass to beat him to fire control.
For the honor of the Commonwealth, get your ass into the silo.
How dare you threaten your chancellor? I made you. I can destroy you. Respect your creator! Enough of this! I command you to surrender!
Commander!
Congratulations, Alias. You saved the Commonwealth. The Red Faction will proclaim you a national hero.
Echo, no time for your politicking. Alias, get yourself out of there. Squad, regroup as planned at Red Faction HQ. Alias, my heroic demolitions expert, you are just in time for my announcement to the squad. Sopot's armies have declared their loyalty to me. I am now Chancellor of the Republic of the Commonwealth.
I don't understand. I thought we supported...
The Red Faction, yes, I know. I think we all agree that Echo here is an ass. Where we differ is that you and Tangier support the Red Faction. They would destroy the technology that created us. I will use the nanotechnologies it should be used. I will create an army that cannot be defeated.
We trusted them, hailed them as heroes. But they got the drop on us, opened fire.
Yeah, I witnessed it all.
Hero hid behind his desk.
Seems he didn't have a weapon.
It was symbolic. Our new government would have ushered in an era of peace.
Peace? Then what use would we be? We were created to fight. When Tangier arrives, you three will be declared enemies of the state and publicly executed.
I don't think so. All of you, put down your weapons. I'd kill them all, but Molov's army would be on top of us. There's a passageway behind the banner. Get out of here! Molov has unleashed the processed and the military on the Red Faction.
Our faction fighters are pinned down nearby. Help them. We're counting on you. Echo out. Devise a strategy to beat Molov. Fight him.
Freedom!
to enjoy this.
Enjoy life while you can, Alias. I'm preparing a little surprise for you and Tangier. That pretty little soldier will die screaming.
Don't let Quill spook you, Alias. I can take care of myself.
Keep moving! We're in trouble over here! Leave it to me!
Sure, I can do that.
For the Commonwealth! Go, go, go! Attack! It's okay!
We've got a squad trapped in the street up ahead of you. Help them. Clear out the snipers on the other side of the street.
Thank you.
Alias. Get up to where you can see the street and cover those fighters.
Welcome.
Remember, if you work together, the Red Faction will triumph. There will be a place for you and Tangier in our new society.
We're not gonna make it.
From down there!
Bring it on!
A dead man. The law says hunt him down. That's my job.
Stop Moloth! He plans to unleash a new version of Nano and have soldiers on the city! Tangier thinks he's headed for the Nano lab. She said we should meet her at the shoreline behind the cathedral.
Thank you.
still alive. I knew you would be. Meet me by Sopot statue in the back alley. I'll outline our new plan. Alias, don't shoot! It's us! Hurry up!
One of my spies reported in. Molov's making good on his threat. He's using nanotechnology to process a new kind of soldier. One who is smart, strong, and totally loyal to Molov. With an army like that at his back, we'll never be able to defeat him. We have only one chance. You...
I could have killed you when I killed Echo. That would be too easy. In, you're trapped. thinking about Tangier? So is Molog. He wants her captured alive. The scientists working for him have a little experiment in mind. Fry the brain and strengthen the body. That's their motto.
Surprise!
Spencer's team got wasted.
Well, get this thing on!
In vain.
Eat this.
Watch it, man.
I'm up here, Alias. Start praying for a quick death.
Keep it up, Alias. I'm on my way. The nanolab is hidden beneath Sopot's feet. We're going to destroy the lab, and Molov with it. Come on, get us out of here while I hack a few databases and find us a way inside the statue. Watch out for the currents down here, Alias. Betcha that's 100 flushes. Or more. Damn litter bugs! Teach them a lesson, Alias! Charges overhead. Dive down to that wreck and take cover. charges overhead. Dive down to that wreck and take cover. I see Shrek's not here. Speaking of Shrek, why isn't he here fighting us? Though I suppose we've got enough trouble without him. Get too close. There's a tunnel up ahead. Maybe we can use it to evade the minefield. Bay doors are locked. I need more time to hack into their security systems.
Longer.
The bay I hacked open is down there, just below us. Here's where you get off. I'll attack from the other side. One of us must succeed in stopping Molov. We must locate the laboratory and find the nanocell. Without it, the process cannot work. Alias, it's up to us to make sure that no one ever uses this technology again.
Just saying, this thing smells like roadkill.
The processed are the way to the future.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Tag, Alias. You're it. Maybe Molov's busy. Hard to know in all this confusion.
coolant containers. This whole place will go up like a rocket. This place is crawling with the process. Be careful, Lee. To exit the battle armor to handle the situation. I still haven't found the main lab. It's got to be near you somewhere.
Yeah.
explosion knocked out the power in my area. You must have sabotaged the second container. There should be one located in the main lab area.
With none of the defects of previous generations. They make you obsolete. If you think Repta's ugly, imagine how you look when I'm done with her.
Yeah!
did you do?
Cover me, Alias. We've got to get out of this thing. He's got the nanocell. We must destroy it. Alias, you're up in the chest of the statue. Move!
Strike, hold your fire. You are shooting at me, you... Strike, pick me up now.
Negative. You made a serious error, Mole.
Strike, pick me up now, and I won't kill you.
I have Molov cornered.
Got a visual on Alias. He's almost to the hilt. Remember, Molov, we don't start fights. We finish them.
You hear us coming out here before I save the world.
She was always better at flirting than fighting.
Patriarch of the Commonwealth, I dedicate myself to protecting the lives of our precious children.
to flow.
Secret.
Come on, Alias, let's get the hell out of here.
Soldiers, to scare the naive and subvert.
Alias was decorated for his acts of valor and eventually accepted a position as military advisor to the newly formed Red Faction government. Tangier survived her fall and was rescued by Alias and Shrike. She went on to pursue a career in politics and became the Commonwealth's first chancellor as a result of democratic election. Shrike used his skills as a pilot to become a civilian consultant for the reformed Commonwealth Air Force.